We had to cut my fingernail off. There it is. That's a pretty long nail, actually. They have broken on the edge, so there's my poor little nail. I still have these, but I'm going to have to cut them down so they kind of match. Not as short, but that's what I get for getting long nails. I have sections that can break off when I do heavy work. Bummer.